On December 4, 2020, Japanese lawmakers called for the Prime Minister's support in establishing an international agreement to ban the consumption of dogs and cats. They aim to send a global message against this practice, building on prior success in the US and the UK. This effort could become an alliance treaty between Japan and the US, furthering animal welfare and diplomacy.